My name is Wamu Jinakachukwu. I came third in the competition. I'm coming to the competition. I didn't expect to go this far. I just came here because, like, my guys told me, oh, come here, you can just try and win. And so I ended up being third and being the person with the best defense, or at least goals conceded. I feel it's a very, like, good idea, right? So you'll be able to build, like, a community and get good gamers and people that are, like, very good, so you're able to represent whatever reason or whatever thing they are doing. So I think it's just a way to encourage the Nigerian esports scene. So I'm happy about, like, the competition and everything. That.